piece wasn't for me because people have ways of talking about it, but not people that I'm one handshake away from. And the reverie that they gave to the book said, you can't beat it. I read it intensely. You're not proving yourself to somebody else, you're proving yourself to yourself. And so me as a mum now, and my relationship with my son, by every word that I utter, I'm giving him building blocks. This will be the language that you understand.